Hello friends, I am Kunal Gupta from Gate Lectures. Today, we have started a new series of notification in which we will tell you about government jobs, PSU jobs and any other anonymous jobs. Today, we are going to discuss about the DRDO, Defense Research and Development Organization. Its last date is close and you can hurry up and fill the form. DRDO Recruitment of Scientist or Engineer B Post. This post related to research and development activities in development of space application. The application for online registration can be done in between 16th of December 2017 till 6th of January 2018. Total number of vacancies are 9 for CSC students only. DRDO offers the position of scientist engineer B in level 10 of pay matrix to the young graduates and will be paid minimum basic pay of 56,100 rupees per month. In addition, house rent allowance and transport allowance will be given. Total emoluments in metro city is 80,000 per month. Now we'll discuss about the eligibility criteria. For BE or BTech or equivalent qualification with an aggregate minimum of 60% marks or CGPA, 6.75 out of 10 point scale is required, and age limit for candidates as on closing date of advertisement. There are some categories for DRDO and ADA. For unreserved category, DRDO is expecting not exceeding 28 years. For unreserved categories, in DRDO, not exceeding 28 years. In ADA, not exceeding 30 years. OBC, non-creamy layer. For DRDO, not exceeding 31 years. For ADA, not exceeding 33 years. For SCST category, DRDO is accepting not... For DRDO, not exceeding 33 years. For ADA, not exceeding 35 years. But note, only Indian nationals need to apply. There is some relaxation in upper age limit as per government rules. Up to 10 years for PWD candidates, relaxable up to 5 years for serving central civilian government employees working in posts which are in the same line or allied cadres where a relationship could be established. Ex-serviceman including ex-SSCOs, ECOs as per rules in vogue. How to apply? Link for applying online is available on www.rac.gov.in. Step 2. Please click on the corresponding heading Online Application Form. Step 3. Click on Click here to apply link. Step 4. Scroll down through the advertisement to see the post name and click on that. But keep in mind, do not use the back and the forward button of your browser while filling up online application form as it can revert back your settings. What is application fee? Application fee is only 100 rupees for general and OBC male category. SCST, PWD and women candidates are exempted from the payment of application. Candidates may make the payment online using internet banking or debit card or credit card or by offline by visiting nearest SBI branch. The candidates on clicking the make payment button will be redirected to State Bank multi-option payment systems, which is also known as MOPS page. The candidate may choose one of the payment modes shown below for marking payment. Documents to be sent to DRDO Timarpur, Delhi on or before 6th of Jan 2018. The candidates who are already employed under central government, state government, PSUs, autonomous body have to send a no objection certificate from their CCA as per the performer available at RSE website, duly indicating their registration number and postcode to the administrative officer, DRDO Timarpur, Delhi. If CCA considers withholding the NOC, the candidate should inform RSC within 30 days of the closing date. For non-central governments, state government, PSUs, autonomous bodies, no documents to be sent but will have to produce the relevant documents as and when required. Step 1. Your applications will be screened with the regards to your GATE scorecard in the first stage. Step 2. Thereafter, you will be further shortlisted on the basis of marks obtained in the essential qualification. Step 3. The minimum qualification marks for SC/ST candidates is 45% and for others the marks is 50%. The minimum qualifying marks and cutoff will be decided by the organization. Step 4. After screening, you will have to appear for the interview. Step 5. Weightage of GATE scorecard for final selection will be: GATE scorecard contains the 80% of total weightage and 20% for the interview. Step 6. In case a written test is conducted, then all the criteria as applicable to Part 1 except GATE score will be followed for selection, that is on the basis of merit arrived by aggregate of 80%. Weightage of written test and 20% weightage in personal interview marks. Step 7. Else, the final selection will be made on the basis of discipline-wise and category-wise merit of marks awarded in the personal interview. Now, what is the exam pattern? The whatever you will do in this exam will be in written form. There are two exams, Tier 1 and Tier 2. In Tier 1, total number of questions are 350 and total time duration is 160 minutes. In Tier 2, total number of questions are 60 and total duration is 60 minutes. Marks for each question. The applicants will be given 4 marks per question for the marks for each question. The applicants will be given 4 marks per question for all the subject specific questions and 1 mark will be deducted for the incorrect questions attempted by them. The section 2 will be scored on the basis of 2 marks per questions and half marks deducted for the incorrect questions answered by them respectively. Caution: misrepresentation or falsification of facts detected at any stage of the selection process or instances of misconducting misbehavior at any stage during selection process shall result in cancellation of candidature without any notice and no correspondence in this regard shall be entertained. Please note that RSC does not request for any payment at any stage of recruitment process except the application fee. Here are some important contact details. For all query related to online applying, please contact on 011-2383-0599 or email them at pro@recruitment.drdo.in. For any other queries related to this advertisement, please contact on 011-2381-2955 extension 402 or email them at director@recruitment.drdo.in or director@recruitment.drdo.in or pro@recruitment.drdo.in during working hours days from 9 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. You can subscribe for our video lectures for DRDO exam on YouTube. For any further query, you can contact us on 9821876102/04. Thank you.